Ladies and gentlemen, Northwestern Local Schools proudly presents the 2022 NHS Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Ralph Negro, and the assistant director is Chris Andrews. The color guard instructor is Michaela Beagle, and the drill instructor is Isaac Franks. The captain of the officers is Ava O'Loughlin, and the captain of the guard is Anna Gendron. We begin tonight's show with the first song chosen by this year's senior class. This Paul Murtha arrangement of two Kiss tunes features saxophone solos from seniors Jacob Wakefield and Ava O'Loughlin. We hope you enjoy Beth and Detroit Rock City. To direct your attention to the front of the band as we honor this year's senior class. Our first senior to be honored is Jesse Evans. Jesse's been in band for 8 years and is the son of Catherine and Dale Evans. His accomplishments include being named Outstanding Junior Band Member. Jesse's favorite band memory is the first time the band sang Country Roads before inspection. He would like to thank his friends and his family for supporting him. Next to be honored is Brooke McNeil. Brooke has been in band for 8 years and is the daughter of Anne and Jerry McNeil. Her favorite band memory is helping Josiah get into full uniform in under 5 minutes. In her last will and testament, she leaves Pippi and Amelia the custody of the Piccolo section's pet rock, and to Catherine and Elaine a pamphlet on how to be kind to others. Our next senior is Mark Ingram. Mark's been in band for 8 years and is the son of Angela and Mark Ingram. His accomplishments include being a soloist in Carry On Wayward Son. He would like to thank everyone who has helped him have an amazing 4 years of band. In his last will and testament, he asks Preston, Jenny, and Josiah to remember the Hey Song tempo is loud. Our next senior is Anna Gendron. Anna's been in band for 8 years and is a daughter of Paul Gendron. Among her numerous awards in art, Anna was named Best in Show at the Wayne County Center for the Arts and at the Wayne County Fair. In her last will and testament, she leaves her sassy suit to the future color guard, to Maddie, her snappiness, and to Michaela, her attitude. Up next this evening is Gabe Chupp. Gabe's been in band for 6 years and is the son of Jeremy and Melissa Chupp. Gabe's favorite band memory is Gabe Noble dropping both sticks in the middle of a show. He would like to thank his parents for supporting him, and in his last will and testament, he leaves the trumpet section to Jenny. Up next this evening is Gabe Noble. Gabe has been in band for 1 year and is the son of Misty and Larry Noble. Gabe's favorite band memory is Tristan whispering, "Keep the time," before every performance. And in his last will and testament, he leaves his orange and soup to Tristan in Virginia and his drumsticks to Gabe Sampson. Our next senior to be honored tonight is Danielle Wilkes. Danielle's been in band for 8 years and is the daughter of Daniel Wilkes and Kimberly Justice. Her favorite band memory is finally mustering up enough courage to try out for color guard. In her last will and testament, Danielle leaves Maddie the ability to keep her feet grounded so she can finally toss without hopping. Next to be honored is Paul Kobach. Paul's been in band for 7 years and is the son of Christine and Christopher Kobach. His favorite band memory is playing Mr. Roboto for 3 straight years. In his last will and testament, Paul leaves behind for the trombone section in memory, since that's all he can give. Up next is Louisa. Louisa's been in band for 8 years and is the daughter of Kyle and Laura Morris. Her favorite band memory is Mr. Negro asking her what she ate for breakfast to try to get her to talk. In her last will and testament, she leaves Ella and Olivia her unique sense of style and her talent for answering every question with, "I don't know." Next up this evening is Stephen LaGoy. Stephen's been in band for 4 years and is the son of Mark and Brenda LaGoy. Stephen's favorite band memory is doing karate with a flag line on the bus. He would like to thank his parents and grandparents for coming to see the shows whenever they could. In his last will and testament, he leaves the tuba section to Jason. Next to be honored tonight is Ava O'Loughlin. Ava's been in band for 8 years and is the daughter of Jessica and Bill O'Loughlin. Among her accomplishments, Ava was named Outstanding Sophomore and has been Captain of the Officers for 2 years. In her last will and testament, Ava leaves her ability to get through band camp without passing out to Mackenzie. Finally, our last senior to be honored is Jacob Wakefield. Jacob's been in band for 8 years and is the son of Vince Wakefield and Sarah Wakefield. His accomplishments include earning the Kevin Bain Memorial Award. His favorite band memory is playing Yesterday behind the school after games. In his last will and testament, he leaves the often used word left to Jack. Ladies and gentlemen, please give one more round of applause to this year's NHS Marching Band Senior Class. We finish our special senior night show with this hauntingly sentimental tune from songwriting prodigy Paul McCartney, featuring a trumpet and mellophone duet from seniors Gabe Chupp and Louisa Morris. We hope you enjoy our version of Yesterday. Thank you. marching band the best of luck for the rest of the season. Enjoy the rest of the game, and go Huskies!